Hey guys, Pulsar 675. I had a small accident. I bent my rim. I was about speeds about 50 km/h, 50 km, and there was a stone. And this is what happened. So I'm gonna put this in the towing van, take it back home 300 km, as the Pune BU Bhandari showroom doesn't have a rim available. And 2 days back, when I came to Pune, my bike fell down in Onavla. I rode 70 kilometers with a single mirror. It's my mirror broken. I didn't find a mirror also in Pune. Nothing was available. So Triumph after sales service sucks. So I had around 350 km ride, and I was going back home, and it didn't happen. And when the bike fell down, you know, this bike is built a little strong. Sorry for not saying things properly. I'm in a pretty much shock and a dilemma. I didn't have any scratches, nothing broke. Nor did the clutch lever break. Just the mirror broke. I have a video footage on my GoPro. The rim damage, I didn't get it on the GoPro. My GoPro was off, sadly. My number plate got bent and the mirror broke. That's all.